What comes in the way of us thinking about our fellow Jew? It's this mahasita shekel. Shekel equals nefesh. Everybody's running around making money, thinking that's what will make them happy in life. When you run around only and thinking only about money, and that blocks you from thinking outside of people, as we've said many times, a rabbi took a student to the window. He says, "What do you see outside?" He says, "I see people walking." He puts a thin layer of silver. He says, "Now what do you see?" He says, "I see myself." He says, "Exactly, the silver blinds you. When you look at silver, you can't look at anybody else. You only see yourself. You're only thinking about yourself." When you're not using your shekel in order to help other nefashot, help other people, help other Yehudim, that blinds you from having compassion about another person. When you have so much money, so much shekel, you can't think about the nefesh. Everybody knows, there was once a poor person, his friend comes over to him, he says, "I feel bad for you, let me buy you a lottery ticket." He says, "I don't have money to buy a lottery ticket." "Don't worry, I'll buy you a lottery ticket, at least a scratch in, scratch off. Let me just buy it for you as your birthday present or any present. I feel bad for you, maybe you'll win something." He says, "If you want to buy it for me, chabud." And this guy was very anav, he was very modest, very humble. And he says to his friend, "You want to go buy it for me? Go ahead. Good luck." He goes and buys him the ticket and he scratches it off for him. He scratches it off and he sees Shema Yisrael. The guy wins $100,000 back then. He runs to him in the middle of the night. He knocks on the door gently. He sees he doesn't hear. He knocks on his door loudly. Finally, the guy opens up his eyes. He says, What happened? Like very calmly, because it was very enough, very modest, very humble. He says, "What happened?" He says, "What do you mean what happened? You're a millionaire. You're the richest person in the town. Tfaddal, here's the lottery ticket." Upon hearing this, the person changes his tone of voice. He says, "And are you not embarrassed to knock on the door of the most wealthiest individual in the middle of the night? Excuse me? 2 seconds before you were nothing. Now all of a sudden you have some money. And now all of a sudden you think, as they say in Arabic, bil'alali. You don't care about other people. You hear about other people's pain, but you don't go and help them. What happened? What happened to Ben Adam Lahabero? Are we missing that so much?"
You've just experienced another Torah class brought to you by TorahAnytime.com.